Shelby's PTA surgery on her left leg. And as you can tell, she's doing great. We're only allowed to let her go to the bathroom. And she can be out with us a little bit, but you can see there she's putting a little weight on it to walk and to go to the bathroom. First night home was a little rough. She was afraid. She didn't want to go to the bathroom. She held it until about 2 this morning. And of course I'd watched a lot and read a lot, and they said to use like a beach towel and try to pull her up and not let her put any weight on it, and she didn't like that. She was just like, guys, I need some privacy here. So I told my husband, let's just give me that beach towel. Let's let her do her business. And then she went to the bathroom just fine. I'll do more videos as we go along. I was going to try to let my daughter show you her incision and the stitches.